So what are the key drivers for innovation, which I understand is your theme of today? Personally, I see three drivers: technology, regulation, and what I call the new consumer. Number one is obviously technology. Let me say that as far as the first phase of innovation is concerned within the financial sector, technology has been largely overestimated. This was not the leading parameter, the main one being usage, user experience, creation of verticals, as mentioned previously. It's been overestimated, but has played a role, still significant role. And then we've got three main chapters: blockchain, Internet of Things, and the main one being obviously artificial intelligence. The second driver to me is regulation. Regulation has played until recently a very conservative role, slowing down innovation by preventing players to do this or that. I have to say it has changed extremely significantly over the last 5 years, and now I consider that on many aspects, regulation is an accelerator of innovation. I'm thinking of specifically the combination of GDPR plus PSP2 that was mentioned during the last workshop, which will be extremely structuring for financial services and creating a lot of opportunities, obviously, for disruptors. Never forget that the equation financial service equals finance plus regulation. The third one, to me, is the main one. It's you, or to be a bit rude, for some of you, your children, and maybe for some of you, your grandchildren. Why? Because to start with, in statistical terms, millennials have taken over. They are now more numerous than the baby boomers. But this isn't the key point. They've taken over in cultural terms. The way they access to the service is more and more the way everybody wants to access to the service throughout the internet codes.